It's a gorgeous night. Fans are amped up. I am too. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for all the action. Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. And we are officially underway here. Here's a chance on the attack. Sends a pass over. In all out, over breakaway. Came up with a nice save.
Well, I like him with the puck in that close to the net. Usually he finishes that off. What a great stop to get turned away.
Lays the body into that play. Gains the zone along the right wall. Can't make the connection on the pass. Newfoundland's got a hold of the puck. Jordan's got it on the offensive end. New Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Rockets scoop it up along the boards. And he makes the save. Scoops up the puck behind the net. Picking up some steam at center ice. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. And now it's over to Jordan. There's the whistle icing the call. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Still no score in this one. Jordan's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone.
Now you got a chance to make something against a tired team.
The Rockets have it behind the cage.
It scores!
What a shot!
You get down into that low slot, you don't have much time to deliver it. That puck's on and off the stick in a hurry and into the net.
New Jersey's got the game's first goal here, Razor.
Well, you got the one goal lead now, but you want to extend it as quickly as you can.
The Rockets win the faceoff. Jackson's got it in the defensive zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Look at this, it's a 2-on-1. New Jersey's grabbed a hold of the puck. Moves it over to Panarin. Newfoundland's got it from behind the net. And he takes the pass. Moves it to the middle. Picked off in front. In all alone on the breakaway. And it fizzles out.
I'm not sure what the blueprint was there, James, but that wasn't it. They don't even get a shot.
New Jersey's got the puck. Pushes it across to Nasher. Here's a chance in front. What a chance, but they can't connect. Comes up with a stop. Newfoundland's got it in their own zone. An easy save by Wagner. He scores! It looked like he had made the save, but that's in the back of the net for a goal!
Oh, I thought he had this, James. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past him and into the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, New Jersey's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Taken by Lee. Great pass off the boards. Fires it on net. Tremendous save by Lehman. Nasher's moving the puck through his own zone. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Oh, what a stop with the paddle. By the goaltender.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
He's getting peppered! Puck picked up by Lee. Right up Main Street and on the attack. New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. From point blank range. Oh, he didn't get all of it, but just enough to keep it out of the net.
All right, that that'll do it for the first period. And I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Pirates have to rebound after that sluggish start, James. It's like they had the heavy boots early in that first period. They never had the puck, and as a result, they're chasing this game right now.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Pokes it away in his own end. From the open ice, they gain the line. They score! Newfoundland's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Jackson's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Tries to the crease. Scores. What a counterpunch.
Well, that didn't take very long. After giving up a goal, they get right back onto the attack.
New Jersey's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from one to two. I like the way that they've been playing.
Puck scooped up by Lee. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And we'll reset things after that icing. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. New Jersey's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Takes it into the slot. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. And skill using the stick to poke the puck away.
Jordan's frustration has to be at an all-time high. He's hit the post a couple of times. Uncle, how about a bounce for me, he's thinking.
Newfoundland's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a shot, and there's the save. Puck grabbed by Panarin. Gaining momentum up along the side. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Backhander in front! Big-time blocker stopped by Lehman. Denies him again.
You can usually put that one on the board from in tight. He finishes close to the net as well as anyone. Not right there.
The Growlers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. From point blank. Fantastic save. And here's a pass to Nasher. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Stoppage in play. We've got a penalty shot looming. Jordan's got the puck, and here he comes. Makes the save!
Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop.
Past the halfway mark of this period. Been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. The Pirates win the faceoff. And he takes the feed. And that's blocked. Looks to get the puck over to Panarin. Into the offensive zone. Stays with it. Stopped by the goaltender. New Jersey's got control of the puck. He's got a little jump. No, broken up from behind. The backhand. Oh, what a chance, but misses.
Man, you don't get many chances like this. You work so hard to get into that great position. You've got to at least get it on the net.
There's the whistle, and here comes the penalty shot. Lee's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. And he misses the net.
Man, you got to make
make the goaltender at least be involved in this, James. He's trying to be too fine with it.
In the final moments of this period, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Here they come on the attack. Quick snap! Big time save by Lehman!
Those bang-bang plays are just that. So quick. Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position, or they're not going to make that quick save.
Sends the pass over. The buzzer bringing period number 2 to a close. Hey, listen, we've got lots more in store here on this broadcast, so don't even think about going anywhere. We're back with more in a moment. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and Ray, as third period action gets underway, give us a sense of how you've seen things tonight.
The Pirates are still breakaway. Oh, what a save by the keeper. He is locked in. He's so quick when he comes out to mirror the shooter. His reflexes allow him to wait, and he outweighs the shooter here and then makes the save.
Lots of time left in this period. The Rockets have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. Gains the zone through center. Trying to turn on the Jets here. Can't get it to go.
Man, James, that's like reading a book and you get to the last 10 pages and they're ripped out. Like, you don't get to the end here.
They score!
It's like a quarterback in football. You have to be able to distribute this puck at the right time to the right place. Done perfectly. And now it's in the back of the net.
New Jersey's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Slides the puck across to Jordan. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Nashers won the draw here in the neutral zone. Slick feed. Across the line from center. Here's a shot. Denies him with a slapper. And now he angles it across to Panarin.